Hi, welcome. This is a tutorial showing you how to make your browser your default browser. First, click on Google Chrome. Then click Settings. And then click Options. And then scroll down to where it say Default Browser and click Make Google Chrome My Default Browser. First, click on Internet Explorer. Then click Settings. And then Internet Options. And now click Programs at the top, then click Make Default. First, click Mozilla Firefox. And then click the orange Firefox button. Now click Options and Options again. Now click on the Advanced tab. Then click General and then click Check Now. Finally click Yes. Thank you for listening. Please subscribe, rate and comment to HowandTO.